This week, the Greenville County Sheriff's Office is teaming up with Highway Patrol to fight distracted driving, particularly along I-385. A live look from our SkyCam showing Woodruff Road crossing over 385. The Sheriff's Office says the goal to make sure drivers and passengers are safe as they travel, as we approach the holidays especially. The Sheriff reminds everyone you can report dangerous drivers by calling 911 or *HP.